Olympiakos Piraeus against Khimki Moscow Region. Here goes Vizenkov, rejected by Gill, who looks to be down hurt.
Khimki is where my heart is. I feel like everybody in that locker room is my brother, so my motivation to come back was, you know, to be there for my family and be strong for them and to come back and be ready to play.
He's been a star performer at Khimki Moscow Region since putting pen to paper in 2017, but injuries last season meant that Anthony Gill spent most of his second year in the EuroLeague as a spectator. This season, Gill is back with a bang and determined to make up for lost time.
It was really frustrating being on the sidelines. You know, I think that for me, I want to help my team in every situation that I can. You know, even when I get subbed out of the game, I'm frustrated because I want to be on the court to be able to help.
He's always positive. Everybody like him, not just the players, but all the people from the club. They like him because what I tell, the strongest side of him, his positive look to the life.
Consistently one of his club's key contributors, Gill has been instrumental to the new look Khimki, making a strong start to the season. With a well-rounded roster to support him, Gill is primed to take his game to the next level.
My role this year on this team is the same as it is every year, is bring energy to the game. And that's all I do every single game is give it all I have. If I score 3 points or 20 points, that's what I do, but I'm gonna play defense and play hard the whole game.
He play hard, hustle, basketball, and he wanna do everything. He wanna score, he wanna block any shot, he wanna play everywhere on defense, and this is good for the team.
I think this is one of the best players in Europe for this position, because also he is full of energy, so he's strong physically, he get a 3-point shot, he good on the rebound, he is reading game well.
He's a very good player, athletic, can shoot, can do a little bit of everything. So he can play anything from 2, 3, 4, 5. He's a very talented player.
2 seasons ago, Gill played a leading role in guiding Khimki to the EuroLeague playoffs for the first time in the club's history. Now, a first ever EuroLeague championship is in the 27-year-old sights.
This year I want to achieve big things. I think if we're all healthy and if everybody comes together and gives up their own, you know, individual goals for the team goal, I think we can be really successful. We're going to work hard every day to be the best team we can be. We don't want to be, you know, second hand to anybody. We want to be at the top, so that's our goal.